Nancy said on Monday, November 6, 2017. Good news, K-drama fans, the very successful crime thriller Voice, starring Jang Hyuk and Lee Han Ah, has confirmed a second season. Find out more, OCN's hit drama Voice was on air from January to March this year. It was so successful in ratings that the entire cast and crew earned a bonus vacation to the beautiful Cebu Islands in the Philippines. Voice's unique crime mystery was praised for starring a strong female lead. Lee Harane's character took her grief over her father's murder and became a voice profiler, starting a special operation at the emergency call center to stop crimes in progress. She and Jang Hyuk's detective, who also experienced a tragic loss, form a tenacious team to track down a vicious serial killer. It would seem that Jang Hyuk and Lee Harane's characters are integral to the Voice series. However, it is yet to be confirmed whether the original leads will return to the acclaimed series. Currently, Jang Hyuk is filming another drama, Money Flower. Spoiler, it's almost certain that one original cast member will not be in the second season. Kim Jae-wook's character perished at the end of the drama. The handsome actor admitted in an interview that he felt pressure playing a murderous villain. He got his wish to try something new and is now the second male lead in the romantic drama Temperature of Love, where he is again a formidable presence. Hopefully Voice 2 will be able to retain its original leads and team to embark on a new mission. The new season is slated to broadcast in 2018. If you are into crime mystery shows and haven't watched Voice, give it a try. Warning, hold on to your seat. Some scenes may be inappropriate to underaged viewers. Are you a fan of Voice? Which actors would you like to see again in Voice 2? Find me at Nancy's Room Island for more updates. Source via 1, 2, 3, image credit as referenced attached.